Hello children, welcome back again. Okay, in this video we are going to discuss the next topic of the continuation of the last video. That is, we have stopped in the last video respecting rules. How do we learn simple rules to respect at our house? As I have told you in the last video, that is not to watch in the TV, at the TV while eating and talking to the, spending time with the family or members. We should not watch the TV, and we should not see the mobile while eating. We should not get in between of eating or taking food. So these are the simple rules as we follow in our house. Then next point was sharing. Sharing may be our dress, our chocolates, our toys, our food, isn't it? Or even our work. So we will learn the manner, the habit of sharing. First of all, food, that is eating item, food, chocolate, ice creams, whatever that may be. We learn sharing at our house. Then we learn sharing of toys and clothes, slippers, whatever you have, new things. If someone also likes or if someone also wants to see your things, you must share or have the habit of sharing those things with others. We learn this special character in the at the our house. And even sharing of toys also may be there. Sharing of playing also may be there. So we are going to learn. So like this, all good manners we are going to learn at our house. Then sharing is the most important and very good habit. We can share food and other items also. Other than this, we learn, most important is we learn good manners. What are the good manners? Whatever we have learned, loving each other, working as a team, respecting rules, sharing, caring, respecting other elders, and these all are the good manners itself. Then other than this, we have some good manners. For example, getting up early, good manners. Doing all our work ourselves, should not take help of others for each and every small work of our work. So we should do all our work ourselves only. And then after doing ourselves, our works, we should help each other, or we should help others at our house. It may be for your friends also you can help, for your teachers also you can help, for your neighbors also you can help, for your relations also you can help. So like this, we must have the habit of helping others. Then loving, sharing, caring should be there. We know that loving, sharing, caring must be there. We should take care of our parents, our brothers and sisters, and our grandparents. We should take care of them. We should think of them. Okay. So we should do these all things. These all comes under the good manners what we learn in our house. Then other than this, our parents will teach us. For example, if I ask you something from yourself, you are going to give me your toys or your food, whatever it may be. Then if I get, I should say thank you for you. Okay. And if I hurt unknowingly, if I do something to you, if I hurt for you, then I should say sorry, I did not see. Sorry, it was a mistake. It was by mistake. I should learn this. This is also a good manners. And if I get something from you, I should say thank you, and I should say sorry. And if I want to get something from others which I don't have, I need some other thing, then I need that one. How do I have to ask that one? I should ask with polite. With the elders, we should behave with the polite. With the teachers, we should behave with the polite. Polite means what? Please, shall I, can I, like this. So we should learn these some words like please, thank you, sorry, shall I, may I. So like this, we will ask the permission to enter the class, and even to enter the our parents' room also we should ask the permission. May I come in, shall I come there, shall I join yours. So like this, we should learn the words which are very polite. These all will come under sorry, thank you, please, polite, all words, shall I, may I. So these all will come under the good manners. And another one, as soon as we get up early in the morning, we should go for doing our own work. And before that, we should go and do like this namaskaram to the portrait of the god, and next we should go and touch the feet of our parents, mother, father, or grandmother, grandfather, whoever will be there. We should do this. We should cultivate this culture. These all will come under the good manners, and these good manners are taught by our family. We are going to learn these all good manners from our family. Children, I hope you all have understood whatever we have discussed, these two points in this video, and in the next video we shall start with the next topic. After this, there is the end of your chapter, that is My Home, so you can solve the exercise part. I hope you will do this homework, that is solving the exercise. Do that one and let us meet in the next video. Until then, take care of yourself and bye-bye.